gosh, Beck's hurt!
Ow!
I'm gonna get my sword! Beck hurt his arm! Beck hurt his arm!
Oh my!
Beck, are you okay? It's gonna be fine. We're gonna send you to the nurse with a partner.
Here, honey, go ahead and sit down. Sit down. I'm the school nurse, and I really want to find out, what is your name?
Beck.
Beck what?
Lyda.
What happened, honey?
I fell off the monkey bars.
We're gonna give your dad a call, okay, honey? Dexter, how you doing, little man?
Good.
What happened? Did you hurt your arm?
I fell off the monkey bars.
All right, well, let's go on to the hospital. Get that arm fixed up. Come on. Be careful. All right. You just rest there, bud. I'm going to get you to the hospital, all right?
Patient Dr. Cagle, you got a phone call on line 3. Patient Dr. Cagle, you got a phone call on line 3.
I got you a bag of chips, Beck. This is the smallest size they had. You can just eat this whole bag.
Okay.
How's your arm, buddy?
I love chips.
All right, Beck. We're just going to need you to put your hand in the x-ray to make sure if your arm is okay or not.
Boy, this is a nice place. It sure looks like our house at home here. Hey. Alright, now we don't want to watch a legend. Let's watch cartoons. Alright.
Hi, I'm Dr. Cagle.
Hey, doctor, how's it going?
I have some good news and some bad news. Good news is that Beck is okay. The bad news is that he broke his wrist and he's gonna need a cast. Here's the x-ray.
Wow, I didn't think it would be broken. Did you, Beck?
No.
Well, in that case, what color cast would you like, Beck?
Green.
Hey, just like Luke Skywalker's lightsaber.
Yeah. We'll bring in somebody to put on your cast very shortly.
All right, kiddo. You are ready to go. You take care of yourself, you be careful, and make sure you take some Tylenol so your arm doesn't hurt, okay?
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome, buddy. Hope you feel better.
Let's go,
okay.
Cast is so annoying. I hate my cast.
Hey, Beck, how you feeling?
Good. It feels weird and cool at the same time.
Oh man, how about, would you like to pick dinner tonight in honor of your first broken bone?
Yeah, pizza!
Hey Beck, let's put this plastic bag over your arm.
Why?
You can't get your cast wet. Yeah, so no swimming. Sorry. You're good to go now. Just don't dunk it in.
Sign your cast?
Sure.
I bet you'll never do that again.
No way, man.